Oh, man.
I made a boo-boo. Yeah.
What's up, guys? Kamari here. It's been a minute since I've met... Oh, God, why is there a bump in my forehead, bro? What the... Been working a lot. A whole lot. Much more than I would prefer. Can I even say recently anymore? I got a job at Target, and I'm not even gonna get into that right now. Let's focus on the yeah. We got the classic, the Ramune. That was weird. The Ramune, and then we got super hot. Spicy garlic prawn Pringles. Yeah, I'm busting out the foreign stuff right now. So, you know, let's just get right into it. I might start playing this some more, because I haven't played it in a minute. Anyways, that's not important. Let's see if I can do this first try.
How did you... I'm the goat, bro. Hold up. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. There we go.
I was doing it very wrong. Anyways, yeah, I got it. You know what? Let's just get right into the taste. You know, it tastes...
It's supposed to be
watermelon flavor, but pardon me, it tastes more like the rind of a watermelon than just the actual melon itself. Why do I know what the what the watermelon rind tastes like? Because I've eaten watermelon rind before. Who hasn't these days? 2024, come on, people. Anyways, I give it a nice 7. It's something that I would look for. No, it's not. I give it a 4, actually. Because I would look for it if there were no other options for melon-based beverages, which there aren't that many of from what I recall. Pretty low bar to cover. Anyways. Let's start talking more about jobs in general. Jobs suck. It's just, it's miserable that the only way in life to make money is to go work for $2.5 an hour at some random restaurant that you probably don't even frequent that much, or a store that you don't even shop at all that much, or really any place. And you know, the worst part about it is really the interview process. Because the places will have the nerve to put a sign up that says, like, oh, we're hiring right now. But then they'll have, like, 30 or so people apply for the job and they'll be like, oh, yeah, we don't want you. Sorry. You don't meet the qualifications we need. Then why even bother putting up a sign that says, we're hiring? We're hiring. You hiring means that you really need employees, you scumbag. Like, what's even the point of all that? And that's the thing with Target specifically. Like, how I even get a job there, me of all people. Like, you know me, and yeah. I'm talking to you, Yasmin. You know me. You know me, Yasmin. Think I'm not the most intelligent person. But I mean, I am. But like, I'm not the smartest guy. I'm not the most skilled. I'm pretty attractive. I'm pretty attractive. But I'm not the most attractive. And I'm not very good at controlling my spending habits. Because you know me, I like to gamble. I don't really like to gamble. I just say that as a joke. But I'm starting to think that people I know now might actually think that I'm a gambling addict. Which is partially funny, but also partially pretty concerning. I don't really like gambling. I don't really do gambling all that much, to be honest, besides in the video games. Even then, I'm pretty good about not throwing away all the in-game currency for some character or whatever. Except for in, like... Except for in, like, Zenless Zone Zero, I guess. I might be willing to spend money on that game if a character comes out that's really cool. I know one of the newer characters coming out for Zenless Zone Zero is, like, this rat woman. And I honestly just like the concept that she's a rat as opposed to everything else, if I'm being honest. Because you know how the anime games are. They make their women really attractive for some reason. Like, she's a rat, bro. Come on. Rats aren't that attractive. Dang, it's really...
Should I turn the light on?
No, I'm not gonna do that. That's too much work. Anyways, rats aren't that attractive. Why are you making this rat woman so attractive?
The Pringles. I'm actually really excited for this. Because if you know... You know me, Yasmin. You know me.
I like garlic-flavored stuff. The flavor that is garlic has to be one of my favorite things. Why? I don't know. I'm weird. I'm strange. For smell.
That's pretty good. The smell.
And now for the taste.
Let's try that one more time.
I'll be honest, that's not that good. It's not that good at all. I mean, I don't know what exactly I'd change about it. The initial flavor that you get when you start chewing it up, it kind of feels like there's this, it's emitting an aroma of just stench in my mouth. I'm sure that's not happening. Maybe I'm just stupid, but it's pretty good. I just said it's not good. Why did I say that? I wouldn't recommend this to anybody. I wouldn't go out of my way to get it. If somebody handed it to me, I'd eat like 3 or 4 of these and that'd probably be it. Nothing more, nothing less. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, I was talking about jobs. I'm sure you've heard of the Haktula girl, whatever the fucking hell she be doing. Like, why did she get famous for that? Like, why was she famous for that? What's the point of that? That's not even funny. Like, I can say funny stuff too. Why don't I get famous for saying funny stuff? I mean, I don't really care at all. Why would I? I'm still thinking of, like, what's she famous for? Just saying something funny? And I seen that she made, like, merchandise off of that. Sold, like, a bunch of merch for that. Like, who's buying that? Who's buying that? With all due respect, who's buying that? And why? Why would you buy that? Who are you trying to show that off to? Are you trying to let people know that you mess with the hawk to a girl? Like, what's that say about you? I know if people I knew, I'm confident if people I knew saw me wearing a shirt like that, they'd be like, Kamari, what is wrong with you? Why are you wearing that, Kamari? Are you stupid or something? I'd be like, but she said the funny hawk to her. And they'd be like, Kamari, shut up. Get a job, you bum. And I'll be like, I had a job. But you know what they did? They chased me out. They said they don't like me. They said, Kamari, get out. And I said, what was the last video I posted? It was like, I was eating Brian's burger. That burger was pretty good. Except for when I got food poisoning the day after. That wasn't pretty cool. That wasn't cool at all. Anyways, let me talk more about Target. You know me. You know me, Yasmin. Like with Five Guys, since I was like second job, I guess. Five Guys was, I was miserable at Five Guys, I tell you what. That was probably one of my least favorite jobs that I had. I'm glad I left there, but at the same time, it gets me wondering, like, if I did keep the job at Five Guys, where would I be now? Would I have more money? Would I have been able to, like, get promotions and whatnot and start making more money? Or would I just be more miserable than I was at every other job? To which it'd probably be the latter as opposed to the former, but who cares? Then there was Qdoba. Qdoba, again, I was like, what, 15? And I didn't care about working at the time. I liked money, but I liked also hanging out with my friends and whatnot. So that, of course, that job wasn't going to last for long because of that. Craig's Cruisers. I'm like a old man rambling about his youth. I'm talking about how the days were better back then versus now. But, yeah, Target sucked. First week after, I get told that there was like 5 different managers or team leaders complaining about how I never do any work. Second day, I gotta go to the office with my main manager because more people are still talking about how I never do nothing because I'm standing in front of a restaurant, not doing nothing, even though I did everything. And it's like, shut up. Go do your job, you bum. I don't need the job. I just want money. I like money. Money's awesome. You could do so much with money. What is this video even for? Why am I even making this? I think I just made this video just to complain for no reason. Just to complain for no reason. For what? What am I even doing this for? Watermelon Ramune drink. That's good. Pringles. Spicy garlic, prawn, that's good. Jobs this day and age, no good. If you're thinking about getting a job now, prepare your pipe bombs.
Such a minuscule thing got me like, what do you care so much for? It's not my fault that you're stuck at this dead-end job with nothing better to do in your life. Look at me. I'm going to be the GOAT in the coming years. And what are you still going to be doing? Working at Five Guys, you bum. Yeah. If you see this and you're still working at Five Guys, you're a bum. I didn't dream that they're coming in. Walking that bitch get critical. Dance moves hitting so hard, shit crucial. Walking that bitch get critical.